Now give it up for Kevin Lee. This is round one.